receptive. There's many different apps also. In case you can download, you come on to your computer, you can use them. The internet is full of resources. If you register also for the IELTS, you will be given 30 hours free road to IELTS, where you can practice and download the test is free, that without registering. When you register for the test and pay for it, you get 30 hours. 30 hours. Validity is 3 years.
You have to
do it again. It is a report.
You mean the required score?
Yes.
Yeah. From university to university.
It's up to the university what level they ask you for.
It's still common, like usually school does.
In general, between 6 and 6.5.